Today I'd like to talk about the value of being able to adjust your hitch height up and down. If you've got a trailer, let's say with torsion axles, this is very important. The last thing you want is the nose of that trailer to be low. That would load the front axle. The trailer's going to be all over the road, back and forth and back and forth. What we like to see is the front of that trailer maybe just a little bit higher. That'll put load on the back wheels and give you a better trailing effect and better towing.